Hello everyone, this is Aisha from ARGtek. Today I'm going to teach you how to update software from DD-WRT to ARGtek. Remember last time I already teach you how to update our software to DD-WRT. And the reminder is after the program I get to you, the model will be show ASUS RT-N13UB1. It means our router compatible with D-Link with ASUS. Some customer asked me he cannot get our name from DD-WRT website. Yes, we don't register to DD-WRT website. But I just want to tell you our router support D-Link ASUS. So probably you will see the ASUS model here. Okay, now another reminder, in DD-WRT our power light will be off and wireless name will be on, and also the WAN port in DD-WRT will be changed from here to here. If you are going to connect your setting from WAN, you have to connect here in DD-WRT. So again, now today I'm going to show you how to update the software to ARGtek. It's the same. We have to change the IP address. We have to turn off the DHCP and we choose here. It's like we have to choose to physics IP. Remember the physics IP is 10, 10, 10, 3. Okay, confirm. So it's the same program, and I will send you the files like here. It's like the file is the DD-WRT here, this one. DD-WRT to ARGtek. We open it. Yes. Browse. This one. Yes. Okay, so the router, you have to go to the FTP mode. You unplug the power first and push the button and hold it and connect. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and release. See, it's running so quick. So now we have to wait. So if you see the light change, if you see the wireless LAN, light is on, it's me complete. Okay, so now we can wait. I think probably wait 3 or 5 minutes, the firmware will be ready. See, now change. So it means the program is complete. Okay, let's just check. Turn off. The same, we have to check our IP address again. We have to select DHCP, the auto, and confirm. So, guys, you still remember the raw link? The raw link IP address. The raw link IP address will be 10 10 10 5 4 5 2 5 4, and see, they will check your, for the raw link, they will check your username and password. See? Okay, now the server we back to ARGtek. And current version we have the English, traditional Chinese, and simplified Chinese. Basically, you can check from here. Because nowadays some duplicate from China, but the point is the China duplicate don't support DD-WRT, and for our original server, please do remember the day is November 2, 2013. Okay, thanks for your watching, and I think for next video, I'm going to show you how to set in 7 functions for our router. Thanks for your watching the video. Please leave your comments, and I will respond to you as possible. Bye.